later, the new guy, Glenn Five on bass guitar.